is certainly quite big topic in India at the moment. Most people who have come out of the villages and are not as connected to the Muslim anymore, who are, you know, in the urban areas of India, they don't realize how big of a problem this is. Because they're not connected to villages anymore, they don't see it happening. So that's, I feel, where the main problem comes in. That 47% of the marriages in India are happening where the girl brides are younger than 18 years old, but no one realizes the problem because we're not connected to them anymore.
7% of girls in India are married below the age of 18. So these girls are subjected to abuse and neglect and marital rape and whatnot. So basically, many of them commit suicide, then they die during childbirth. So basically, I think child marriage is a murder of sorts.
To add upon that, child marriage also undermines the development of our country. Human capital formation is minimized. The stock of skill and expertise in India are minimized. So it undermines the development of the country. Obviously, we can't expect where the half population of India dominates the other half. If girls are not empowered, the development of country suffers because we cannot expect a bird to fly only on one wing. So it undermines the development of our country also.
The gross violation of human rights, it affects country not only socially, also economically and morally. What happens is when even the girls are not even prepared physically or mentally for anything like a union of two souls, they are subjected to violation. Domestically they are violated, physically abused, mentally abused, and the trauma that one feels at such a tender age remains lifelong. It's not an easy thing to bear. And we must realize that we should respect other people, we should have dignity for all the humans, and realize that how we feel is how others feel. There's a need to globally warm our hearts and stand against such a bigoted practice of child marriage.
Rights in this world belong to India, and most of these rights do not know that they have legal protection. We have a whole act called Prohibition of Child Marriage Act of 2006, but most of the child rights do not know that they can avail legal protection.
That's gender inequality, lack of education and poverty. That's what I want to say.
India, from Africa to all the sub-Saharan countries, all of these countries are facing this problem, which just shows that how big of a problem it is and how important it is to stop it as soon as possible.
The civilization, they're so backward and they do not think that this act is at all objectionable. Other thing is dowry. People think that they would have to give dowry, and in earlier years it was like that. The age of the girl decides how much dowry do you give. So they used to marry the girls early so that they do not have to give more dowry.
Children, when they get married below the age of 18, they're not mentally, neither are they physically prepared for this. It leads to depression, anxiety, which more or less leads to suicide, or they die due to childbirth because they're not physically prepared.